Here are today's top crime stories trending on LawAndCrime.com and across the country. Authorities in Scottsdale, Arizona, believe the multiple shootings which took the lives of a famous forensic psychiatrist and two paralegals, as well as a fourth victim, are all related. The first victim, Stephen Pitt, a forensic psychiatrist who consulted on several high-profile cases, including the JonBenet Ramsey murder investigation, was fatally shot outside of his office after what witnesses said was a loud argument. The other three victims were shot in two separate events over the next 48 hours. Authorities believe all three shootings are connected and released a sketch of the suspect, who is still at large. A woman in Dallas was arrested for fatally shooting her husband for allegedly abusing the family cat. 47-year-old Mary Harrison admitted to authorities she shot and killed her husband, 49-year-old Dexter Harrison, during an argument because he was beating the family cat, who recently went missing and returned. Harrison is charged with murder and is being held on $100,000 bond. An off-duty FBI agent is in hot water after a video surfaced of him accidentally dropping his gun and shooting a fellow patron while dancing at a nightclub in Denver. The unidentified agent can be seen in the now viral video getting his groove on at the Mile High Spirits and Distillery bar before he does a backflip and drops his loaded weapon. The patron who was shot was rushed to a local hospital with a non-life-threatening injury. Those were today's top crime stories. I'm Anthony Velez for Law & Crime.